one. And when you come to divide, you find one. Mm-hmm. Just like you've seen many times, that New York State test that you took, that there was five laptops, and all five laptops equals $35. When you divide 35 and 5, you find how much one laptop is worth. And this is your number. First, what did you get? One and 9/16. Who has the biggest fraction out of everybody? Jaden at 1 2/3. Mr. Matula at 1 1/12. Or Crystal at 1 and 9/16.